Markups are a primary way for annotating PDFs. Creating custom markups is a key feature within Revu that allows for easy identification by everyone involved. Click on a markup. Notice that the Properties toolbar appears at the top, unique to the type of markup selected. These buttons allow you to thoroughly customize markups quickly. The first icon in the Properties toolbar reveals the markup type, indicated by an icon. Click on it to access the markup subject and the layer it's on, if applicable. If creating a measurement markup, the label will appear as well. You can also save the markup properties as default or save it to the tool chest for later use. Many of the markup tools have similar properties, such as the markup's line color, line opacity, and line style, where you can pick from various styles of lines. Line weight allows you to change how thick the lines of the markup are. When dealing with an open markup like polyline, you have the option to change the start and endpoint style and their size. If you are using a markup with a fill, you can change the fill color, adjust the fill opacity, and add a hatch pattern. If using a hatch pattern, you also have full control of the hatch pattern color and opacity. Use the highlight option to clearly see the content underneath the fill color, rather than lowering the opacity. For the note tool, you can change its look by selecting the note and clicking on the icon drop-down menu. The text box shape can be changed by clicking the markup and selecting the shape drop-down. You can also change the font settings from the font drop-down menu. You can even auto-size the text box to fit the text. Once you have a markup the way you want it, save the markup to the tool chest. You can also make any changes to the markups from the Properties pane.